Hi, I'm Peter Cullen, the voice of Optimus Prime, and I'm here today at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center with the next generation of engineers, the winning teams for the 2017 NASA Optimus Prime Spinoff, Promotion, and Research Challenge, otherwise known as NASA OPSPARC. Now, these young creative minds took NASA technology and were able to use it to solve different problems and find solutions that can help all humankind.
Hi, I'm Nick.
I'm Eric.
I'm Atherton.
And I'm Hayes. We're from the Baylor School in Chattanooga, Tennessee, and we use the microcellular array technology on the James Webb Space Telescope and combined it with fiber optic cables to create faster and cheaper communication routes.
Whew. Now, guys, your team competed against many high school students across the United States, but first of all, congratulations, guys. But I have a question. How did you come up with your idea?
As we mentioned before, we're from Chattanooga, Tennessee, an innovative city with gigabit internet. In order to keep up with this trend of big data, we foresaw the need to improve current fiber optic systems.
Our preliminary research gave us a general understanding of how fiber optic systems work. We accessed publicly available NASA resources in order to understand how microshutter arrays work.
Having done our research, we made a rough digital model to bring our idea to life. And to bring the initial concept to life, we created a GLOG, or a digital poster.
We heard that we were selected to move on to the next round, where we entered the NIA Universe Virtual World Space to create 3D models of the design with the help of our college mentor.
Now you can come up with your own cool solution. So join us for next year's OPSPARC Challenge, where creativity and technology come together and new ideas are formed. Be the spark. Join OPSPARC.